What's up, Ruby Mediolatra? This is our track by track for our new album, Past, Present, Future.
Track number 8.
It's over for me. It's also a breakup song. It's also like just about self-worth and like not celebrating the bare minimum, which a lot of us ladies do. And if you don't treat me well, I'm going to leave you. Goodbye. Number 9.
Thanks for Nothin.
Coming up in the scene, we were very waved off in a lot of places, a lot of venues, a lot of promoters. There's one promoter I have in my head specifically. And like, you'd always be like, oh my gosh, we want to open for this band. And Taya would send like trillions of emails to him. And he'd be like, okay, totally. And then he'd just not do it. And then he's recently coming knocking on our door now after everything we've done in the past couple years.
It's too late.
Being like, oh my god, hey, and I just want to strangle you.
Yeah, this song, Petty Anthem. If you are a petty girl, this is for you.
Petty girls, rise up!
Number 10,
Rocket Science.
It's kind of a pick-me-up song for anyone that's overthinking or, yeah, feeling a little bit overwhelmed about things, and it's like, it isn't rocket science. Don't overthink anything.
Number 11.
King of everything.
It's about things that go in your way, like the most minuscule things that make such a difference to your day.
It's like that 13th reason.
Yeah, because like the rest of your day are going to be lumping now. If those little minuscule things didn't happen throughout my day, I'd be
on top of the world.
On top of the world. Go listen to our new album, Past, Present, Future, now. You're going to love it.